What's with that face? You see him, he's like, oh, look at me, I'm hard, and he does it. Fucking hell, man. Woo!
Let's see if I make them jump.
Got you!
Let me take a look at this car behind me. The motorbike just... That's well sweet, man.
Almost did actually wreck there. Well, not really.
What I'm trying to say is I almost wrecked back there, but it wasn't immediate danger because it's not like I was going fast enough or the bend was sharp enough for me to... Yeah, what the fuck you want? You're the one putting my life in danger and putting other people's lives in danger and being a nuisance. Get off your bloody phone. It's that simple. Do you need to be on your phone? Is it an emergency? Nope. There we go, get off your phone. How do I know it's not an emergency? Because you was chilled out. Straight up, I ain't fucking having this, man.
Just because you indicate does not mean you can push in front of me. Listen, yeah, you went round the left bend with the indicator on, right? And then you didn't cancel it, and then you fucking jump out in front of me, you stupid fucking bitch. What? You don't have to use your fucking mirror. Don't use your fucking mirror. Should I fucking take it? You fuck you.
And that's why I don't hang around over there.
Yeah, like freaking cuts in his eyebrow. I didn't know people still did that.
You're right. But you know, if he was going faster, definitely knee himself in the face. I mean, I'm not saying, whoa, what is that? I almost smashed into it. Let me move that out of the fucking way, man. Imagine how the bike is filtering and doesn't see it. Fucking hell, man. Look at that, man, that's fucking huge. So, I'm not trying to show off and be like, yeah, look what I do, I'm a great person. I've seen plenty of people do it, right? Ash Bandicoot, shit, I can't remember the rest of them. I'm pretty sure Premises has done some stuff when once he picked up a pigeon. And it's not to say, look at me, I'm a great person. It's encouragement to say, screw everyone else, pull over. Don't let someone get injured, hurt, or anything like that. Because, you know, you feel a little bit shy or someone might honk at you for trying to stop and save someone's life, or potentially anyway. That block, you don't know, man. You really don't know what could happen.
Just go underneath it. Go underneath.
They're so hating on me. Come here. Come here. Come on this side. Come on this side.
Me?
Yeah. Yeah, go for it.
What's going on? Are we on your channel now?
Yeah, I'm filming now, man.
Can I do a bailout?
A little bit. That's it. There's police down the road.
Oh, yeah. Sorry. What? Yeah, are you, what are you doing now? Are you filming your journey?
Yeah, I always film vlogs.
No, look, type it in on your thingy. What will we be on there now?
Well, I'm filming now. It'll be when I get it home and put it up.
On your YouTube channel now?
Yeah, I'll put it up. I don't know if I'll put it up. This Sunday or next week Sunday? Yeah, I'm always videoing. Go on then. What's with that face? You see him, he's like, oh, look at me, I'm harder, he does it. Alright.
Alright, chill out, boy.
Alright, see you
later.
See you, bro. Alright, let's go. Fucking hooligans. Yeah, see you later, man. I'll tell you what, those fucking kids are fucking hooligans. But you know what? They were so excited. It's just, they had so much joy just from fucking revving the bike, and I'm here riding it. They revved it a bit too much. Like, you know, they were going a bit crazy. But fuck it, man. Let them enjoy, man.
Alright, guys. We're going to do a little test on this helmet. Oh, fuck, that was hard. You cunt. Oh, alright, that's enough. That's it. Fuck you.